Game one of the NBA season, Greg, is here. Does everyone get butterflies, or is it just me?
No, I'm right there with you, partner. The anticipation has been brewing for months. Nothing like opening night.
So let's take a look at the Boston Celtics starting lineup. The wing pairing, it's White and Brown. Jason Tatum is out there with Porzingis, and it's Holiday in at the one.
Excellent job finishing on the inside. Tatum doesn't fear going in amongst the trees.
Jokic with a screen on Holiday. Murray, the pass to Jokic. Murray outside. Now the pass to Jokic. Shot clock at six. Over Porzingis. And it's Jokic missing. And so Holiday will bring it up for Boston. Their last encounter was in Boston.
Well, they were on the wrong side of a very close matchup last time they met. But what a great game.
Porter finds Murray. First quarter, just over a minute played. To the inside. And Jokic with the basket on the assist by Murray.
And teammates more and more looking for plays from Murray like that.
And Brent, what do you say when it comes to Jamal Murray? It's all about staying healthy from here on out.
Well, we've seen both sides of it, right, Greg? When he's healthy, they're good. When Jamal Murray is not in the lineup and not confident in what he could provide to the lineup, not so much. So when Jamal is healthy, Jamal's a superstar.
Here's Gordon. Jason Tatum picking up that last basket. Back to Murray. And it's Murray with the jam.
And a statement from Jamal: when he gets that kind of room, he's capable of throwing it down.
Celtics have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. White against Caldwell Pope. And White kicks to Holiday. Creams the three-pointer.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Now here's Murray. Pass to Jokic. Over Porzingis. And there's another one for the Nuggets.
Well, that's just sweet passing there for Murray, keeping his eyes open and finding the open man.
The Celtics have gone 3-4 from the field to start out the game. Pass to Brown. What's up, a three. And again, Boston with the triple.
Man, right off the bat, super sharp here offensively. 4 of 5 so far.
Passes it to Jokic. Dishes it to Porter. Murray outside. Good ball movement here by the Nuggets. Jokic kicks to Murray. Just 4 to shoot. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Murray's got 5 now.
And Murray, the kind of player that's earned the trust of his teammates to take that kind of shot.
Gordon against Tatum. The kick out to Holiday. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2. Ask any player who's the best perimeter defender, they'll all say Drew Holiday.
Drew is elite on that end of the floor. He can force turnovers, disrupt and just damage plays and challenge all the shots. You think you've lost him, and he's right there with you.
And he makes the first.
So many things have changed around Drew Holiday. The one thing that's been a constant is that he's a hard worker, such a great all-around player who likes to be a leader, and he has been for this ball club.
Watson, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Boston also with the sub. Al Horford's checked in for Jason Tatum. And there's a minute 45 left to play in the first quarter. Murray with it. He's got 5. Caldwell Pope outside. Lock at 6. There's a good screen. Takes the 3. Another 3 for Denver.
We got to stay connected to Caldwell Pope. He's a knockdown shooter, and he can get it going.
Holiday against Murray. Holiday, the pass to Brown. Fires from deep. The rebound by Caldwell Pope. For Denver, they've gone 5 of 6 so far from the field to start out the game. The pass to Watson. Murray outside. Pass to Gordon. No luck that time in the shot that would have put them on top. The Celtics have gotten 4 of 6 field goal attempts to drop in the first quarter. Caldwell Pope against White. Porzingis with a screen on Caldwell Pope. White. And it's good with time running down on the shot clock.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
20 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Caldwell Pope pushes to Gordon. There's Porter with the three. And Boston with the rebound. On the wing, Brown. Over Porter. And no luck with that time on the buzzer beater. And still a close game as the first quarter comes to a close. It's the Celtics leading by just 2. And back with the start of the second quarter. And we hope you're enjoying the game. Both teams tonight keeping things pretty even so far on the scoreboard. When you consider how the Celtics are doing, guys, what jumps out to you stats-wise?
Hey, why take jump shots when you can get your points at the rim?
Yeah, that worked wonders for them in the quarter. We'll see what kind of adjustments get made.
They've got Nikola Jokic, and it's Brown in at the three, the small forward. That's the group in the game for the Nuggets. Pass to Jokic. To the left side wing. Outside Jackson. Jokic sets the screen for Jackson. Denver needs to get off the shot. Jokic catches his way to finish inside.
Yeah, guarding Jokic is pretty much a guessing game. He's so unpredictable as a player.
Jokic has gone 3 for 4 here from the field. Tatum looking around. Unloads from 13. That one goes. Count it. Tatum's got his third bucket of the night.
Well, that's one way he can finish, but far from the only way he gets it done. He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve.
Jackson finds Jokic. Here's Brown. Jackson passes to Jokic. Just 5 on the clock. It's deflected. Whoops, there's the 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. And a look now at the Boston Celtics' upcoming schedule. On Thursday, they'll be matching up with Andre Drummond and the Chicago Bulls. Then on Saturday, they're off to New York to face the Knicks. Porzingis, he's checked in for Boston. Holiday comes in for Mikhailiuk. Porzingis sets the pick for Tatum. Pass to Horford. Here's the three. Oh, drew the foul and almost hit the three-point bucket. But he'll go to the line to shoot three.
And it's great to see Horford looking determined to get himself to the line.
Al Horford taking 3 shots.
Free throw drop for Al Horford. When it comes to the essential components of a winning team, GA, how much importance do you place on veteran leadership?
Kevin, I think it's important. You want a few guys in the locker room who've seen it all. Players who can keep the ship steady if the team kind of goes awry or has a tough stretch.
No good on the second free throw.
You just get a feeling with Al Horford that he's going to make an impact either on the floor or in the locker room, no matter who he suits up for.
Nails the third. Greg, no secret, this Nuggets offense revolves around the 2-time MVP, Nikola Jokic.
He's the driving force, no doubt. But, Kevin, they've done a good job surrounding him with the right kind of players, guys that can defend, shoot, and play without the ball.
Right now, I'd send it over to the sidelines and get a report from David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. The Celtics are a powerhouse, but they also know they're going to get every team's best shot, and they've got to be ready. All-star Jaylen Brown says comfort will kill you. These teams aren't waiting around to let us win the game. You've got to go out and prove it every single night. Success is earned every single night. Kevin, I hope to earn success tonight with my sideline reporting.
David, you are in the Hall of Fame, my man. You have earned it. Thank you so much. And the Nuggets making a change here. Rounds checked in. Both good from the line that time.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Jokic a screen. Jackson finds Jokic. Here's Brown. Some nice ball movement by the Nuggets. Jokic against Porzingis. Jokic inside. Got him with the pump fake, but couldn't finish. Celtics leading by six. Pritchard passes to Tatum. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Tatum sticks the three on the D.
And look at the focus. I mean, Tatum's not going to allow the defense to overwhelm him. Simply keeping his eyes on the bucket there and cashing in down low.
Outside Jackson. The pass to Brown. Can they get it? Sinks the triple.
Good job reading the floor. Aaron Gordon is solid at sensing when someone's open.
Looking at Denver, they want to turn it around after the loss to the Kings. Well, when Aaron Gordon keeps it simple, he is a force, Brent, out on the floor.
And he's learned that's when he's at his best. Earlier in his career, he could try and do everything on the floor and sometimes get himself into trouble. Now it's about not forcing anything and letting the game come to him.
And here are the Nuggets now. Jason Tatum missing his last shot. Brown the pass to Gordon. Trains it as the shot clock ticks down.
Good adjustment on the inside that time, getting the shot off from Aaron Gordon.
And now the first timeout called here for Boston. For Christian Brown. And it's Jamal Murray in for Jackson. The Celtics also changing it up. Jaylen Brown comes in for Jason Tatum. And Derek White subbed in for Pritchard. Now here's White. He had a 27-point outing in their last game against Brooklyn. Again, the miss by the Celtics.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
Gordon inside, guarded by Horford. Murray against Holiday. Murray kicks to Porter. Can't tie it up as that one misses. And so it's Holiday with it. He'll bring it up for the Celtics. It's a three-point game. Driving to the basket. Out to White. Now here's Porzingis. He's tightly guarded, and he gets the bucket. And the Celtics lead by five.
Did it feel like Porzingis knew there was a defender there? Man, he just brushed him off.
Outside Porter. Outside for Murray. Pass to Caldwell Pope. To the paint, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
That's the way to finish. KCP with a show of force at the rim.
And here is Brown, launches it from deep, and that would have counted, but his shot was off the mark this time. And a close game so far through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. Celtics lead by three. And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks a lot, guys. With Mike Malone, as the second half approaches, Coach, what are you looking for?
Execution, pace and purpose with everything that we do, and making sure that when we call a set, we know what we're trying to accomplish and get the ball to where our players can be effective.
We'll see if they can fix that in the second half. Thanks, Coach. Back to you.
All right, Dave, thank you. And time now for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports. One of the stories here, Jason Tatum getting it done today.
Yeah, it's been a great performance from him, really staying focused on quality shots.
Yeah, this is showing that they're not going to play at anybody else's pace but their own.
Starting off the second half, here's Joe Mazzulla's five. The wing pairing, it's White and Brown. Porzingis is out there with Jason Tatum. And it's Holiday in at the point guard. Now, here's Jokic. Jokic gets it done right in front, in close.
Size and touch of Jokic just too much, finishing with power and finesse.
They set the pick. Brown outside. Hits the three-point bomb. Brown's got six.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Got to fight over it as a defender.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
Now here's Murray. He's got five. Whoa! Jokic stretching even his range.
And just trading threes. Jokic gone wild.
Murray against Holiday. He kicks to Tatum. And slam dunk by Tatum.
Gotta love the effort there. An undersized four who can really make things happen with that leaping ability.
Caldwell Pope outside. Shoots from the baseline. And Denver again with the bucket.
How about that? Coming out to start the half, a perfect 3 of 3.
Holiday against Murray. Down kicks to Tatum. Beyond the arc. And again, Boston with the triple.
This is why Tatum is a volume three-point shooter, because he knows how accurate he can be.
Murray scanning the floor. Here's Gordon. Over Tatum. And the rejection by Tatum.
Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
Down low. White, good. Now it's a 6-point Celtic lead.
I'm not sure what the coach said at halftime, but whatever it did, it's lit a fire. They're now 4 of 4 from the field to start their offense here in the second half.
Now here's Murray. He has five. Caldwell Pope up top. White covering. Outside Gordon. Good ball movement here by the Nuggets. Pulls it from 20. Rebounded by the Celtics. When this game is done, they'll be off to Chicago as they take on the Bulls. And that game will be game 2 of 3 straight on the road. With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Now, Jamal Murray had to be patient working his way back to peak form after his ACL injury. Luckily for him, hard work is nothing new. He says, I feel like I got better in the time I was out. I don't overthink when it comes to basketball. If you want to let me shoot, let me shoot. I'm just confident in my game like that. Kevin, back to you.
Yeah, very confident, right, D.A.? Thank you.
And Brown is a guy who is constantly seeking contact. Defenders have to be more cautious around him.
The Celtics have put up good numbers at the charity stripe, converting 6 of 7.
And they shot 81% from the line last season as a team, so you really can't find fault with what they're able to do there.
Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
You gotta respect the mind Brown has for the game. Both ends of the floor, he is so good at spotting the opening and taking advantage.
Reggie Jackson's checked in for Porter. Al Horford has checked in for the Celtics. That misses, so he splits the free throws. The Nuggets trail by 7. Jackson looking it over. Pass to Jokic. The 3. Jokic lets it fly from outside.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
And he's not dominating this sport. You know that Jokic spends time with his other one.
You're talking about horse racing, specifically harness racing. Jokic, that is the sport he loves the most. So it's right up there with basketball, amazingly enough.
Now, here's Jokic. He's got 14. He gets that one.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
Caldwell Pope against Tatum. kicks it to Holiday. Brown outside. Back to Holiday. Front pass the arc. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Brown's got three assists tonight.
Three-point shooting since the half has been about as good as you could ask for.
Holiday against Murray. Jokic with a screen on Holiday. And the officials have called the illegal screen right there.
Well, when a pick like that is questionable and creates that much of an advantage for the offense, you have to blow the whistle.
Yeah, a quick little lean like that is going to get the ref's attention. Foul call.
2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Brown against Jackson. Brown feeling it out a bit. Here's the screen. And it's off from 3-point range. And we've reached the end of the third. Austin on top. They lead by 5. And we'll get going after this from Ball Arena. It's right now to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And he may not be known as a pass-first guy playing out of the two-guard spot, but he shows here that he can dole out an assist or two when he needs to.
Even though the position is called shooting guard, passing part of your responsibilities in today's game.
Well, what a terrific game it's been so far, with this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball. They've got Jackson, and it's Brown in at the small forward. That's the group on the floor for Denver. Good on the three-point shot. Tatum's got the first points up on the board here in the fourth for the Celtics. The Nuggets trail by 8. Outside Jackson tries from 10, and he comes up with the deuce.
And Jackson has no problem trying to find some space in the mid-range. He'll take all of those.
Here's Pritchard. Passes it to Hauser. And here's Tatum for 3. Denver grabs the miss.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the 3. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Now here's Jackson. There's the dish to Watson. Let's it go from 11. Here's Strother. Here's Jokic. Count the basket and the foul. That one on Horford.
They are just killing them on the interior.
And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Celtics?
Guys, the D hasn't had an answer for the three-point shooting, which is why they continue to just fire away from deep.
Probably have to touch on as well that tonight their penetration has been awesome. I mean, they put force on this game, attacking off the bounce, and the willingness to do that has paid off.
Now here's Tatum. Here's the pass to Tillman. Horford with it. He's covered by Watson. Horford double team. The 3 from Tatum.
Ah, Tatum, an assassin.
Their third three-pointer in a row.
The Nuggets trail by 6. Inside. Here's Jokic. Pass to Brown. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic.
Oh, what a look. Jokic already joined the list of NBA's greatest passing big men. No doubt about that.
Tatum on the wing. Here's Pritchard. And the Celtics hit again from deep.
12 straight points off of three-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked.
Now Jackson. Caldwell Pope finds Jackson. Denver passing it around. Outside for Caldwell Pope. Trying to answer back, but that 3 is off the mark. Holiday dishes to Horford. Outside Tatum. Horford up top. He's covered by Watson. Horford the pass to Holiday. And the foul on Drew Holiday. That's his first foul.
Oh, great defense there. Anticipated the play and got there first.
The Celtics making a switch here. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. One of the stories here, Jason Tatum, getting it done today.
Well, they got to be using this timeout to think about a personnel change or a game plan change to try to slow him down.
Hear what the Nuggets head coach was saying to his team. Now he reminded his team, keep looking for the deep ball. If the three is there, take it. You've done a good job getting those looks, so keep taking them. Back to you guys.
Thanks, David. Now here's Murray. Back to Jokic. Out of bounds, Boston takes possession.
Boston ball.
Celtics leading by six. Outside Tatum. Screened by Porzingis. Tatum down low. He's against Gordon. Steps back. Tatum's shot is off.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Back to Jokic. And there's the whistle. 3 second violation. The Celtics have gone 3 of 5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Tatum against Gordon. From 12 feet out, that's down the hatch. Notch one more to his total. That's 9 for 15 shooting.
Oh, good work from the mid-range there. Tatum likes taking that shot when he can create space.
Holiday against Murray. The kick out to Porter. Good on the triple. Porter's got his first 3 points of the game.
And Porter stepping up wants to take that shot.
Tatum against Gordon. Tatum down low. Jenny makes good on the layup. And the Celtics lead by 7.
And that's just cold-blooded right there. He's taking no prisoners.
Confidence is sensational, and it feels like no one is going to stop him tonight from scoring.
Now here's Gordon. Up again. It drops. Oh, and that cuts the lead to just 5.
Jokic stepping up big time here.
36 seconds left to play in the final quarter. And so they choose to intentionally foul. First team. 35 seconds left in the fourth. And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Taking 2 shots.
Good on the first, and that increases their lead to 6.
And it's the attention to detail that sets Tatum apart from most players in our league.
And so he drops them both. It's a 7-point game.
Some padding here on the free throw line. Some good work.
And I think they realize any hope of a comeback is gone.
Well, realistic at this stage of the game, they're going to lose this one, but will they take something from the loss?
Now, here's Jokic. The kick out to Porter from deep 3-point land. And it's White with the rebound. He dishes it to Tatum. So it's the Boston Celtics with the W. This was a hard-fought, well-earned victory for them, Greg. They really had to work for this win.
That's a good point. I mean, weaker teams might have buckled at the end with the crowd amped up, everyone in the building.